tonight, Lord, you are worthy. You are worthy, Jesus. You alone sit on the throne. There is no one beside you, oh God. There is no one greater than you, Jesus. We lay aside everything else, God, and we lift our hands, we lift our voices unto you, Jesus. You have our full attention tonight. Would you have your way in this place, God? Come on and put your hands together and sing with us.
Praise God. We're going to go into a season of prayer this evening. Amen. And we're going to believe God to work signs and miracles and wonders in our midst. Amen. We have several who we want to lift up before the Lord. We want to continue to pray for Brother Ron, Brother Lewis, ask God would work in this situation. We know that he's able. Amen. We want to continue to pray for Papa. Amen. We know that God's able to heal in this situation as well. And any other needs, we serve a God who's faithful. We don't just go through the motions. We're not doing this just as a part of the service, and then we've got to check it off the box. But this is important. This is an essential part of the service. This gives us an opportunity to come and to follow after what the Word of God says, that if there's any sick among you, let him come, and let the elders anoint him with oil. And the Bible says that the prayer of faith shall save the sick. We still believe that. Amen. I've witnessed too much in my time of living for God for you to tell me that God's not a healer, that God's not able to work in situations. And so we invite you to come. We ask if you, maybe you want to step in the gap for somebody else. We invite you to come and we want to pray with you. We want to ask God to meet your need tonight. And those of you that aren't coming, why don't you lift your hands towards these that are praying? And why don't you pray with them? Why don't you lift them up before the Lord and ask God to supply their need, whether you know what it is or not? God, we thank you today, God. You're a healer. You're our provider. You're our everything, God. There's nothing that's too big for you. No sickness, no disease that can come against our body that you're not able to overcome, Lord. We're asking that you would lay your hand, God, upon Brother Lewis tonight, God, that you would work in this situation. We know the report that the doctors have given, but that's not your report, God. We believe your report. We believe what you would have to say in this matter, God, and we give it into your hands. We're believing you for healing, God. We're believing you for complete restoration in this situation, God. Lord, lay your hand upon Papa, God, and heal his body. Touch him and heal him right now, God. We give it to you, Lord, and every other need, every person in this house, every need that's represented, God. There's nothing that you're not able to overcome. You're able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we could ask or think. Oh, can we just thank him for it, church? Can we just thank him for his goodness? Can we just thank him right now for healing in this house tonight? Oh, lift your voice right now.
Yeah.
worship him and entertain his presence. If you don't know what else to say, just say the name Jesus. Just say the name Jesus. Something happens when we call on that name. He wants to do something special right now. Just say the name Jesus. Just call on his name. Jesus. Your name is the high.
Oh, Let's just praise Him. What an incredible move of the Holy Ghost already in this place. Can you just lift your hands and praise Him? Everybody, can you just lift your hands and praise Him tonight? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we love you and we praise you, oh God. Hallelujah.